called me. And then we got a lot of friends from Kitchener.
Oh, really?
See them in place like this. That place looks very different. And there's also an ashram called an Aurobindo ashram. You can follow that ashram in Kitchener.
Hey, where is Eat Love Pray? That was in Aurobindo? Where was that?